can't stop, won't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them toy flip-flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip-top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get our...
Alright, hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming using this... I don't know why I just started this video like that. I didn't even want to intro with my hair like this. But I'm already here, so let's just get to it. So today I'm going to be using my Touchdown Edge Tamer. And this was sent to me by the brand. And I'm pretty sure it's not in stores yet. But I have used this already and I'm in love with it. It's literally like... so like... tacky, but it's not like too much. It's like movable when you do your edge control, so it's really good. And I feel like this would work for all types of hair. Out of all the edge controls I've used, this has been my favorite. So I'm just going to show you guys. My hair looks wild, I know. I'm just gonna be spraying more soon. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to be doing is taking my Eagle Style, and I'm just going to be doing a bun. I know I always do a bun, but this isn't really like a bun video. It's more of a see how the edge control works video. So I'm probably just going to fast forward through this part. I didn't even get my brush. Okay, so I have my blue brush and I have my Queen of Eagle Styling Gel. I don't know why I'm showing the top. So I'm just gonna, like always, I put it, separate my hair. And I'm gonna fast forward to this part because y'all already know what I do. Yeah. Now I'm really going deep, trying to put your ass to sleep, like, yeah. So I'm zooming in so you guys can really see how I do my edges. So to do my edges, I take a comb and I put the edge control on the end, and then I like put it down. And this, you guys are about to see this edge control. It's so like, that sounds terrible. Like, it's legit. It's almost like a glue. Like when I'm doing my edges, it's almost like already molded, which is what I really like about it. I'm gonna go ahead and do it this side.
Girl, I just think you're the greatest. When I'm rocking with you, I hope help you feel the safest. I will go through any waters, cause for you I'm the bravest.
I don't know why people have one side of my hair always wants to be back. Like, why can't we all be friends? Then I like to make sure this hair is tucked. And that these are, I don't know if you guys can see, but okay, you guys, so as you guys can see, this edge control is really, like, it's pretty bomb. So, like I said, it is the Touchdown first, this is the one I got. And I don't think it's in stores. If it is, I will link it. But I, like I said, I had it sent to me by a brand, so, but it is very, I really like it. It's very, like I said, tacky. It doesn't get crusty, and it actually has a scent to it, a delicious vitamin E scent. It's snow flaking, holds up to 24 hours. It's antibacterial, and it has organ oil and tea tree oil. And like I said, it smells so freaking good. But yeah, when this does come out, I will let you guys know. And I really think this would work on like 4C hair. Even though I have like flatter hair, you guys are probably gonna be like, that's why it's so easy for her. But no, like, I really think this would work. I know, like, my edge control. Like, I can tell if like it's a good edge control or not. But yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure you to like and subscribe, and I'll be back with more videos. I just hope I ain't wasting my time.